Sunday night, the Marine Police came back empty-handed after searching the sea about one nautical mile off Roseau for several hours. Monday morning, history repeated itself, with the vessel Party Hack, which was part of the search, returning to base after finding no trace of 29-year-old Nathaniel Paul, who ironically was aboard that same vessel when he disappeared.
This morning, when I woke up, I didn't see him. So I said, well, he didn't come all night, so I said, let me call his phone. I call his phone, I got voicemail. But I normally know he when he going on the boat ride, he always walk in with a backpack with a lot of monies. Because all his business money, I say, why are you working with all that money? Why are you not putting the monies on the bank? He said, well, it's business. When somebody wants to do business, he always have enough to do his business.
The stepfather, who is still hoping for the best, says he is in the process of recovering the missing man's belongings from the Castries Market where he operated and was affectionately known as Water Boy or Eggman. A black flag near his belongings indicated that his colleagues were in mourning.
Water Boy is a friend in the market there. He used to sell icicle, then he started selling egg. And then Water Boy had coolers everywhere, every vendors. Water Boy holding vendors in their neck. All I was saying, Water Boy, behave yourself. He was a nice fella. We didn't have no problem with Water Boy. Water Boy is a man that was, you know, he was so loving and so caring for people.
I saw him yesterday, and I ring his phone, I get no answer, nothing. So I say, obviously it must be true then. As I thought, maybe, well, he just take the day off and he won't sleeping. But obviously, I think, as word spread, it looked like it's true.
When I came this morning, I heard the news, I was sad, very sad. All the vendors start to crying, and we'll always miss him a lot. Yeah. He's a very nice joker.
With no trace of the missing man being found, there have been renewed calls for organizers of boat rides to ensure the safety of their patrons.
Boat rides have been organized, it's not now. So it's a matter of persons going now, they know they have to be engaged in drinking alcohol. So they have to take precautionary measures. On the other hand, the organizers too have to put things in place to ensure that their vessels are safe.
They should take more precautionary measures because at least if someone is on a boat ride, you're supposed to have security around there because it's the water. You have to have security there for if anybody is misbehaving or anybody is a little intoxicated, the security can say, don't go next to the bar. They don't have enough security. That's why things like this can happen.
Mr. Lindor says he does not know Nathaniel Paul to be a drinker. The boat ride is reported to have been organized by a Cicero-based promoter who rented the vessel Party Hack from Hackshaw Boat Charters. Some reports indicate that the missing man had earlier been on a separate boat ride and subsequently boarded Party Hack. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.